across this base, or at least it looks like a base, and I'm not sure how we want to do this. I think we want to stay out of people's way, for sure. So maybe going completely over here. Bad idea. We're shooting at the doggies. Okay. So, I think this red doggie's coming after us for some reason. Okay, they're not. There they are. I don't want to get out of the car. Why don't we go drive over here and see what we got. Stay out of okay, so now it looks like we need to do something, but okay, who is the best dude for this? Do you have, let's put that there. You should be able to put that in there right now. And who else has a, oh, you have that. Okay, so who has a bunch of regular, there we go, this guy, I'll just give you a bunch of bullets. Okay, you, who has the Molotov? You have the Molotov. Let's give you the Molotov. So you have the Molotov, and let's see what we want to do. We would love to take this guy out. But I don't have any, oh, my explosives guy should have been able to pick up the explosives. Okay, that was stupid of me then. Okay, I didn't bring him along anyway. So this guy's running over here, and okay, so let's actually bring this guy back over here. Where are you? You're here. Okay, come here. Okay, so you've got, and we'll just get rid of your guns from here. Okay, so you go over here. You come over here. Okay, so both of you guys, let's go over here. And you're gonna go over here. And once you get over here, come on. You guys are a little slow, both of you are. Okay, so you guys are going to kneel, and hopefully this guy doesn't see you. He does the same exact thing. And it takes a wide turn. What you you definitely want is you want to wait for this dude here to be walking the opposite direction, past there, so I can get in. Okay, we're zooming in. Okay, so those are vehicles? Whoops. Okay. Back over here. Because this guy's gonna turn around and he's gonna see us. What did we say? F. Oh. F. What was... Oh, yeah, okay. He's on the exact same path. You, I'll go closer to your buddy. Okay. Okay, keep walking, dude. Keep walking. Okay, so we want you both. Both. Come on, guys, run, 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 run! Over here. Come on! And then I want you both to flop down. Okay, so now... Okay. Okay, so now we're gonna get you guys in there. This will work. It looks like there's another car. Wait a minute, we're the green thing, so... Right, yeah. There's another car over here that's not being used, but once you get in there... Now the sad part is how do they know you got in there? I mean, that's the thing. They shouldn't know you got in it. So let's see what happens here. Yeah, see, they start coming at you once you're in it. let's go over here.
We've secured the Slinger base.
Found anything useful?
An old helicopter, but unfortunately, it's just scrap. Oh yeah, and another piece of bad news. There doesn't seem to be anyone here who knows anything about the SGDS disaster. At least not so far.
Well, that's because you killed everybody.